where students from different educational backgrounds, students from all over the country, come together to embark on a two-year-long journey. And this journey is not a journey that's just about living together or attending classes together. This journey has also extended beyond books, beyond classrooms at FORE, where we were involved in different extracurricular activities, different sports activities, and managing all of that together is, I believe, what added to our experience at FORE and influenced our student lives. Because even here, being taught by the best faculty, being taught by industry experts who have years and years of experience, and gaining from that experience expanded our horizons, expanded our mindsets, and I believe that has been the biggest learning at FORE, learning from them, applying it practically simultaneously, and being involved in so many activities that added to our personalities. So student life completely transformed at FORE. What do you think?
What I would say that being in second year, what FORE has given me in first and second year combined is more of a T-based model that is being taught to us. In the first year, the horizontal part of the T, the top of the T, is delivered to us in the form of strategy, HR, finance, operations, and everything we can think of. But when you go in our second year, we go deeper. We go deeper in the vertical aspect of the T. We pick a subject and we learn around everything around that.
Basically, being a student of FORE, what I have learned is that you grow as an individual, your learning graph moves up, you come in as a fresher, you come in with a different mindset, what MBA will give you. But when you walk out of 2 years of MBA, what you become is a corporate. It makes you industry ready. So all the seminars that you get to attend, all the companies that come in and visit you, and all the corporates that come and give you lectures and they share their life experiences with you, it gives you a broader, holistic view of what the industry is all about. And I think when I enter into the corporate world in a few months down the line, I'll be completely ready to face the challenges that the corporate world will have to throw at me.
I believe because that's the right combination of theoretical as well as practical knowledge that's being imparted to you here. In the first year, you study the broad subjects, and before the beginning of the second year, you go on for a summer internship, where you are given the opportunity to actually experience the area of your expertise, where you want to major in, and you understand the basics about it, and then go on to major in it. I believe that's something that gives you greater clarity about yourself and your professional lives
you
as well.
As an individual.
Definitely.
Whenever a candidate goes for an interview at a PGDM institute, he says, I want to learn three things. First is networking, second is peer-to-peer learning, and third is a great placement. When I came to FORE, I said the same things. Today, I have a great network of three generation of batches. I have a great network with my alums. I'm a proponent of peer-to-peer learning. I am teaching good things. I am teaching things that I am proficient at, and I'm learning thousands of things where my peers excel at. So hundreds of companies that are coming to our campus, giving a profile from HR, strategy, marketing, sales, operations, is giving a holistic perspective and a bucket of options to choose from to 600 students.
One more very big highlight that our college has given us and about our college is the 1 week international immersion program that all of us get. And it's not something that you choose to go at. Your college is making sure that you go outside India, you go to universities at Hong Kong and Singapore, and you get that necessary exposure over there. So it's great to be working with their students, to be taught by their faculty, and it's again adding on to our personality and our experience set.
So after completing 2 years at FORE, when I walk out of FORE and I look back and I look back at FORE and, you know, just live through those memories that I've lived over here for 2 years, I think as an individual, I will really want to go back to FORE as a corporate, maybe to hire people for my company or, you know, to enlighten them of what my experiences were when I was here as a student. So I think there's this connection, that bond that FORE has built with us as students, and that will live with us forever in like maybe 10 years down the line, 20 years down the line, as far as we live. it's that bond that the faculty, the students have created with us. They've imparted us with so much great care and affection, with knowledge, and they've helped us grow as an individual and mature, in these 2 years, that later on, when we look back, we'll be really proud to be a Forean. I think I'm proud to be a Forean right now. I will continue to be proud to be a Forean throughout my life.
What I would say is that when I first came to FORE, there was a couple of things that were actually missing in the infrastructure in the system. Me being the vice president of the student council, I tried to help with the best of my capabilities to put something and to leave a great deal of legacy on the table for other batches to come. The things that my council, my president, my faculties and me myself will be leaving on the table for the upcoming batches will be paramount. Things that will live for next 10, 20 of years that I'll be proud of.
I think as a part of student council myself, we worked on building the committees stronger, making the student body a stronger organization for students to fall in and work on further and take FORE to greater heights. So if I'm me being a part of FORE Connect, that is the handling the social media platforms of FORE, we would want people to know about FORE and like be really proud and bring it up to a level where we associate FORE as equivalent to an IIM or an IIT.
Okay, so the one thing that I would like to tell the future aspirants out there would be that it's not going to be a cakewalk. You enter here, and you will be given everything, the best of everything on the platter. You will be given the best of committee exposure, the best faculty, international exposure, best companies coming here. But the ground reality and the ground work will have to be done by you. And that is study hard. While FORE offers you a lot of opportunities, you will have to study hard. You will have to make the maximum of the industry exposure that they're giving you to actually make a mark out there. Rest assured, this college will help you in the long run.
I think they offer you a lot of opportunities, but it is up to you how many of the opportunities you grab and you work on and you become successful. So it's you as an individual will have to definitely work hard, but FORE offers you a lot on the platter. It's on you what you take up and walk out with.
I don't think there is any other platform that makes a person 10 times when he joins and leaves the organization. So in my 2 years of program of PGDM, I am twice the person I am currently now. So when I leave FORE, when I leave my institute, I'll be much greater in my mindset, much holistic in my viewpoint, and have a really open insight or really open purview of the world.
So currently as an image consultant, I can say that whoever, whatever I am, and whatever I'm able to do right now, FORE has a great hand in it in providing me the exposure to actually build my confidence and to stand at the stage and be confident enough to communicate my thoughts and to add on to my personality so much. Thank you.